Is the incendiary ammunition in Hunt Showdown worth to play? That's the topic of today's video. Dear comrades, Ivan the German is back, glad to have you here, and today we are talking about the incendiary ammunition in Hunt Showdown. What does your gameplay look like if you play the incendiary ammunition, the benefits, and of course the downsides. Let's start with the basics. If you are using this special ammunition, you have the ability to ignite your opponents. Especially during a PvE situation, this can be very useful because you can one-shot the armored, the hive, and dogs. If you want to use incendiary ammunition during some PvP situations, you need 2 shots to ignite your opponents. And that's why I would only recommend the incendiary ammunition if you have some guns which have a decent fire rate, like some pistols or the Winfields. Some further downsides are that you are losing some muzzle velocity and you can't penetrate any walls anymore. So how and when should you use the incendiary ammunition in Hunt Showdown? Especially if you are a solo player, I would really recommend using the Silence Winfield, and with especially this weapon, incendiary ammunition is very, very useful because you are so silent and you can ignite your opponents quite easily because you have a high fire rate due to the fact that you are using a Winfield. This can really help during a solo versus squad situation, because if you can land 2 shots, your opponent is going to be very distracted and you can try to kill the second one. Same thing, if you can land 2 shots, this one can really help. I wouldn't play the incendiary ammunition with the Mosin, the Spark, or even the Martini Henry, because those guns are either too slow or have some other pretty decent benefits. I would try to get even more out of these guns with some other things in Hunt Showdown, but the Bornheim or any Winfields are very nice guns with incendiary ammunitions, especially if you're playing solo. It's also very effective if you're playing with your teammate and both of you have incendiary rounds, because the reason is simple, you can ignite your enemies quite quicker. So the gameplay with incendiary rounds is make sure that you can land at least 2 shots, especially if you're playing as a solo player against some squads. Landing 2 shots is very important. On top of that, with a silenced Winfield, you can move very silent and you can also move very effective, because you can kill a lot of PvE opponents with only a single shot. It's very effective in my opinion. It's not so expensive. For the Winfield silence, you only have to pay 50 bucks extra. So in my opinion, it's worth to play incendiary rounds, especially if you are a solo player. Right now, I'm really interested in your experience about the incendiary ammunition in Hunt Showdown. Leave a comment in the comment section below, and which ammo do you want to see next? Write a comment. And don't forget to like this video, because we Germans want to win at least something, and if it's your like for this video, I would really appreciate it.